Oh, we're going 140 now. Okay. And now we gotta do this at level 140. How the fuck did I mess that up? I gotta raise up by 140 levels of all of these? It's not fair. In fact, it's too much work if you ask me. Oh well, but it's what I will do. I am gonna remain persistent in this quest to... become the World Duck Champion. Oh man. Remember last time I had to face the World Champion, it was like a neck and neck battle. I should have had a theme song music like, "You're the best for battle." But I was, you know, copyright scary, you know. Okay, we already got 20 level, which is 20 more. So, like, I'm just repeatedly pressing the upper key because there's no strategy at all. I can't even see the things when they're coming. So the best thing to do here is just repeatedly press up. I'm pressing up. Okay, I should be at level 40 any minute now. Yep, I'm at level 40 now. Good. No, I can't level up. I don't want to level up yet. I don't have enough money, first of all. This is probably going to be the one that's going to take a while, because I don't want to level up as quickly on this one. Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Yep. Actually, no, I'm not wrong. Yeah, it does take a while to level up. Focus on the exclamation points more than the coins at this point. Okay, we're doing so good. Alright, come on. Go down, too low. Damn, we just ate it. Alright, we're doing pretty good on progress. I'm with the flying. I should be at level 40 by now. Yeah, I'm at level 40. 140, my bad. Oh, now we can... Okay, we need to win races. We need to get to level 150 now on all these characters. Thank God, teleporting when we need it. Purely plus up and down on these stupid things. Now this is going pretty well. Okay, so far so good. He's teleporting. I don't even know where he is anymore. Oh, there he is. Okay. Let's again. He's too fast for the game. Okay, this should be the last one, and that should be good. No, let's just die here. Oh wait, I'm stupid. I gotta get to level 150. Oh, I forgot I raised up the thing. I raised the bar from myself. And others, I mean, you can try and get higher than me if there's a way to get any higher level than me, you know? See if you can beat the game a lot quicker than I do. I mean, I'll put a link to this game in the description, of course. I think we're good now. To die. Oh wait, we're not set there. Okay, are we 100% there? Where are you teleporting past that? I think we made it to the maximum level. Oh man, it's getting good. Which means now we're gonna face the world champion with the 150 level. Considering we can't beat the, we can't go past 150, so I'm guessing this is the highest level. Because I'm not seeing any progress. It's not giving me a menu to buy more levels, because probably because you can't buy any more levels. Keep climbing, you little duckling. You guys did. He's making slow progress on what he used to be called the King of the Mountain. No. Come on, you got this. You got this. You can keep climbing that mountain. Yeah, that was pro move. So was that. And that. Oh man, he just keeps on surprising me with these pro moves. I'm gonna keep running. He's at that part now where he's just in control of himself. Not even pressing any button, just gonna watch him. Alright, that was a pretty good run by yourself. I mean, I like letting you off the leash to do those kind of things. You little purple guy with hat on. Those little stair things don't scare me anymore. Alright. Really hard to talk about this any more further. I mean, it's pretty much what it is. It's just a duck climbing somehow. Where are you climbing? I don't know. This is a very weird mountain formation, if you ask me. He's pretty yawn. Very tired. But, I would love to see this mountain, like, in person. I mean, this is very weird formation. Oh, hey, you can actually give me an update saying I can buy more levels. No, I can't. So maybe it is the max level. Okay, let's increase flying and running. And then, we should be good for the race. And motherfucker, I forgot how fast these things came. Keep going up. Should be at level 50 any minute. If these things keep coming. Hold down now. Why haven't I been doing that? I don't have to keep tapping it. Fingers are hurting as it is. Alright, this should be good enough. Now flying. That's on the agenda. I don't know why I almost went up. That scared the shit out of me how I kept going up. I went up again. Okay. I'm gonna do this. We can drop down now. I don't feel like wasting too much time on this. We're wasting so much time. Japan. Oh, a championship final. Semi-final. Oh, look at those words. I wish I knew what they meant. Somebody translate, please. That's a world champion. That little guy right there who's had Asian eyes. Go, diving board. Oh, man. He's just wiping the competition away. Oh, dubstep. Gap. Oh wow. I want to get that outfit now. Oh, McDuck. That's amazing. I don't even see the people behind me. I'm so fast for them. I'm MLP, MLD. Major League Ducking. He's a pro at Duck Duck Goose. Like, come on, what do we got? 3, 2, 1, oh, didn't make it. Oh, I just destroyed the competition. Can't upgrade? No. Okay, let's just get the championship final. Here we go. Oh, it's an even match. I don't think that's the world champion. I think this is the world champion right here. Oh god, he's beating me. How's he beating me? Come on, Duckling, get in the game. I trained you to the best of the abilities. Maybe the hat's slowing him down. Mr. McDuckwood, I love that. Oh man, he's catching up though. My guy's catching up. Oh, he caught up! He's in the lead! He took the lead! Oh, keep going! Go, go, yeah! You're not a champion. Click to see your next to see if I do a lot. You are the champion, but does that mean the game's over? Oh no, there's a lot more still to come. Click the button to unlock your prizes. 200,000 coins, ponytail hair, how gay, Japan paint, level editor, cheats, crown, at the end of the game, so go and check out the level editor and cheat, and then if you still want some more duck action, then you can either go play the first duck life or go to the awesome menu, click clear data, and restart the game. Hooray! Get that crown on. Wow, I didn't even notice these hairstyles. Oh, whoa, American. Yeah, he's the all-American duckling. Duck swagger. Awesome. This is amazing. Level editors, though, what? Cheats? What cheats do we have? What? Oh, it's nighttime. Oh, that's amazing. What's this? Oh, I love that. We'll keep that one. What duck name? We're gonna name him Pete. Free seed. Yes. Extreme training. Yes. Black crown. Yes. Sunglasses. Yes. Amazing. Sunglasses look kind of lame, but whatever. I can't even upgrade the level. What can I use the coins for? Jesus Christ, I want to see what this is. This is impossible. I didn't want to see what these look like. Try flying. What the fuck? What's going on with this crown? Do you see this? Ah, no! Okay. One more try. This is insane. I'm gonna do... Okay, I killed myself. Fuck it. Let's go climbing. Swimming. Oh, God! Don't worry, teleporting. He's the teleporting master. Go. For the name of all that is... In duck, I don't know. Let's go. Oh my god! Oh my god! What is the skill involved in this? At this point, it's just goof around. Okay, I don't know. 30,000 points good enough for me. I don't even know where he's at right now. He should be coming back any minute. He'll get knocked out. He's not even killing him. Nothing's killing him. He's indestructible. He's breaking through every object. Holy crap. Okay, last one. Climbing. Just gotta let him go. Oh shit, did we just see the top of the map for a second there? He's going so fast. Holy shit. Oh my god, it's the Flash. Okay, this is gonna go off though. We've already seen the taste of this. Let's just keep going like... Yeah. We're not reached the maximum. What's the level out of it? Oh, you can make your own maps, like... You can build like shit like that. Oh man, look at this. I'm building something. I'm actually being productive in life. An airplane. Okay, yeah, it's a level editor, but I'm not gonna use it because I'm a little, you know, it's like about time for me to go ahead and call it a day. Well, guys, thanks for watching. This has been Video Game Addicts, Alex from Video Game Addicts, playing Duck Life 2. If you want to play, I'll put a link to this website in the description. Like the video if you enjoyed. Get feedback in the comment section below. We're always open for suggestions. Subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see y'all next time. Later, guys. Bye.